You better knock, knock on wood. Why? Well, because today we're looking back on the iconic the teen comedy Easy. The hit film starred Emma Stone as Olive Pendergast, a 17-year-old girl that lets a lie spiral out of control in order to increase her notoriety. Partially inspired by Nathaniel Hawthorne's The Scarlet Letter, Stone's Olive finds herself getting ostracized and decides to stitch a red A into provocative. Along the way, Olive becomes closer with her longtime crush, the school's mascot Woodchuck Todd, played by Penn Badgley. The cast also includes Amanda Bynes as Mariana Bryant, Dan Bird as Brandon, Ali Mishaka as Rhiannon Abernathy, Thomas Hayden Griffith and others. Easy A was made on a budget of $8 million and made its world premiere at the 2010 Toronto International Film Festival. 6 days later, it opened in theaters, making back double the budget by the end of the opening. I kind of pushed them to let me be the first person to audition for it, Stone told E! News back in the day. Needless to say, they auditioned a lot of people for it. So, I was very lucky that they gave me a chance. While the film had a star-studded cast, Stone was the breakout star, earning a Golden Globe nomination for her. But a lot has happened in the 10 years since its premiere. For a closer look at the cast then and now, keep scrolling. Trending stories 1. Watch Claudia Conway audition for American Idol 2. Exclusive Raj's Melissa Gorka gives home tour of Jersey Shore mansion. Kendall Jenner makes romance with Devin Booker. Instagram official. This story was originally published on Thursday, set 17, 2020 at 2:26 p.m.